me my ammo.
Don't do it again. You're going to need me out there. Over there, Wesker. Ow, Jill, you bitch. Oh, damn it. Would you stop shooting me?
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
Dodge.
There's no point in hiding.
Is that what the ladies tell you? Here, please. What is this? And the Magnum? Yes. Wesker, please. God damn you! Alright, cool, I got this. I don't think the rocket launcher is the answer, but I got this. Some of that. Nice miss. Nice miss, bro. Thank you. All right, Michael Jackson, let's go. Didn't like that, did you? You gonna kick me in here? Or? Counterattack! Go! Oh. Chill, you leave me alone. What are you doing, Wesker? Get off the wall. Jill is annoying as a partner for him. We're gonna duck off on me. Let's get this.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
I gotta stop being in this fight. Did you? Are you down there now?
There you are.
Okay.
accept your fate.
What if I don't wanna?
After all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go. Wesker, stop.
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Well, that was a horrible fight with Wesker. I could have done better. I understood what I had to do. I was just missing everything. That last attempt, that last shot there, I thought he was stunned for longer. But I'm not the best at this game. I don't expect a lot of these to happen when I'm during some of the action that I'm doing, so that's why I get hit a lot. I mean, I know that they're gonna eventually happen, but it's just I don't expect it when it does. Whatever. It's fine. I got through it. Whatever.
If we could remove that device on her chest,
I don't die.
Alright. And that's what we're gonna do.
Considering. Or she'll die. Considering my health and whatnot. Oh shit, hold up. Hold up, guys. I have dinner. Let's not delay this any longer. No, not sell. I keep hitting the wrong button. I know I'm not great at this. I'm not good at this Resident Evil, and that's fine. I have very bad amount of health because of it. There's a lot happening.
Alright. That's what we're gonna do.
My reaction time to Wesker's speed was not up to par as well. I did admirably terribly. Admirably terribly. But that's really honestly all I can really say. Crazy girl. I literally do not have much of a chance, do I? I gotta be very precise with my timing and very quick now with the amount of health that I have. Why is this every Resident Evil default to this? Either I'm low on ammo or I'm low on health. Is that like not?
If we could remove that device on her chest, she might take too long.
Yeah, she's
right.
Oh, I see. Shit! Alright, she spins in circles. Wait.
Jill, what are you doing?
Oh, I hit that square button, by the way. Whatever that command was, I hit that. I definitely hit that.
Stop this, Jill, answer me.
Oh, that's what that is? I didn't read it, but it said, okay. Okay. Got it. Yeah, I didn't get to read what it said. I just hit it. Makes sense. He's gonna try and break her out of it. Not that this fight's hard or any of these fights were hard. I am...
If we could remove that device on her chest, she might return to normal.
Alright. That's what we're gonna do.
Fuck. That was different. I was expecting her rotation. God damn it, Sheva. You can hit her, you know.
I owe you one.
Yes. Good job. God damn it. And didn't take the shot.
Jill,
oh shit, damn it, why did I... Where are you?
I'm coming!
Why did I hit that? Have it. Fuck! Slightly off! I knew I would be killing Jill. Probably more than once. Well, I did what Nemesis couldn't. I kid, he actually killed me multiple times.
If we could remove that device on her chest, she might return to normal.
Alright. Then that's what we're gonna do.
Oh, God. Okay, I can't take that long going down the stairs. This is gonna be rough with the amount of health that I have.
I need to learn to get better at this. Damn it, she shoots me before I can get the shot off. And then she sits there, and then I miss the target. Oh, that was her head. Sit the fuck still.
Get out of my way, Sheva. God damn you.
All right. My aim like this is not
good. Oh. I have to relax.
I need to relax. My aim is fine. Okay, I don't think I can do that. My aim is fine. I'm just not good at these kinds of things.
Are you okay?
Now. I need to turn around. Damn it, that killed her. I know it's a spread. I got lucky then last time, because I aimed right at her legs. Alright, noted. Shotgun's dangerous. Then that much I know.
If we could remove that device on her chest, well, she might return to normal.
Alright, then that's what we're gonna do.
I really gotta get down. No! Well, I have to reduce her mobility.
Shoot! What the hell? I'm hitting square! What the fuck is this game? Stop.
Oh, thank you for the follow. Damn it, okay. Shooting her in the legs. Thought it will stun her. Hold up. Free.willy! Thank you for the follow. So, I can't even reduce her mobility either, slightly. Oh my god. Fine, get good then. This fight isn't particularly difficult, I'm just god tier awful.
Alright.
She closes in, I gotta figure out how to dodge that better. Okay. I didn't. Look at his face. That was the face. I shot.
Are you okay?
This just proves how bad I am at shooters. I'm horrible. You're the one to hold her.
Interesting.
Got a wider hitbox, alright. It's got a bit of a hitbox. That's fine. Can you get out of her way or grab her? I don't really care which. Then get away from her!
Hold on.
I need her to sit still long enough. Sit right there. Definitely hit the dodge! Cheva, about time, please. She was sitting. Oh! What's that for? What did I do to you? Fucking shooting me after I'm dead. If only I didn't do so bad on Wesker.
I expect that, because I have not bought him before.
I have not done this. I did not know how to tackle Wesker. I don't... I didn't realize I can grab this right away. Oh, I can. I guess she gets rid of it. I hate this.
I'm coming!
Do I have an extra option from the back end? Kiki. That was too late.
What are you doing?
Got it. Come on, Jill. Oh, hello, hello, hi, how? That was new.
Are you okay?
Thanks. All right, noted. Why me? You're the one who's doing that! You did that the last time! I'm the one ripping off! Sheva! Do you now? I'm gonna die immediately because she is gunning now! Thanks!
You need to be careful.
Fuck you, Sheva! You're useless! She's doing things. She's doing things. I don't know what she's doing. What the fuck are you doing, hun?
come on! No, 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 no! Come on! Jill!
Sat there for a while.
Got it! Come on! No! No, 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 no!
Wait, what? I thought you were gonna shoot from up there.
Come on, Sheva! My plan, but she hit me! Yes! Get off!
Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? You're our only hope to survive this.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.
Huh. Chris, you must find Leon. The Riffield image must be, the lineage must continue. Kappa. Ha ha! Welcome, sir. Welcome, Matsuts. Sorry, that was a rough fight. I didn't exactly know Wesker, and I knew what I was doing, but some of those quick time events were either caught me off guard or happened a little quicker than I can react, or even if I did get it, my buttons... A couple of my buttons are busted. Not that I'm trying to make excuses, but... Sometimes my L trigger buttons or my trigger buttons in general and my square button are definitely fucked. I know my down button also. Hey, yeah, it is. Indeed. How's it going, everybody? I knew I had Jill. My aim isn't that bad. It's just I stress out. My aim is horrible during those kind of moments where I have to be quick. And then with me needing literally a few hits to death, it was... Sorry, I'm having chicken. Just gonna cut it up so I can not have to worry about doing that. Before lifting boulders. Kappa. Will do. Will do. Do trains count? Because I play Final Fantasy VI. And I know your character can suplex a train. Tifa can also suplex the weapons in VII. Guess we're gonna be dealing with Excella, I would imagine. I don't put it past Wesker to sacrifice her. Oh, never mind. Thought there was a cutscene involved.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
I see you've watched my fight, gods of this game. Juking me already. Fuck you guys. Whoever did that, thank you. Shiva, thank you. Or are they? Thank you. What'd you call me? That's also why I like my shotgun. Makes up for my horrible aim. Fuck your shit, bro. Suck my nads. Eat my shorts. Who wears short shorts? Wesker wears short shorts. where I started from. Love how I came back that way when I didn't mean to, actually. Didn't realize that until that point. I feel like an idiot. Actually, what is over... I can't get over there. Not from here, at least. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. I'm on a butt. All your ammo, give it to me. So I can shit on Wesker, or he can shit on me. I don't know. Is there girders? Can I drop girders on this guy? No, okay. As long as there's steel beams I can drop on this dude, I think I can win the... Hello. Fuck, did you just get prodded by? Hello? Are you getting electric? Are you getting shocked by an electric dildo over here? I thought you girls were used to a little stimulation. Hi, big guy. Hi, dog. Hi, this guy. Goodbye, asshole. Ow, what is all... There's a lot of things happening. Not really. It's just I'm being attacked by a lot of stuff. Fuck her face? That is rude! Thank you for dropping weed. My green herb, baby. Ow. I definitely didn't react in time. How do you like a curb stop, bruh? Can I have my red herb?
Use this!
Give me an herb.
Take this. Thanks, partner.
Thanks, partner. I always hit circle. A checkpoint. Do you? Kick it. Kick it! Push it. Push it real good. Real good. Push it. Hey, here's some steel beams. Just pick these up, Chris. Come on. No, Sheva! How dare you! Bonk! In your dick. I don't like your angle. I have grenades, so. Come down here. I didn't say eat me. I did not say you can eat. Hold on. Excuse you. How are you gonna do this? Well, that's unfortunate. Kinda what I get, I guess. Push it gooder. Come on. Push this gooder. We gotta push it better. We gotta push it faster. Gotta push it stronger. Harder. Wetter. I didn't say you could touch me. Go away. Can't touch this. You're hot. You, sir, are delicious. Crane keycard. Oh, yeah.
We need to move this container. There should be a crane or something nearby.
Oh. Yay. Yes. Miss. Hello? I Actually, it looks like that can lead somewhere else.
For the help. Take it.
Roger. You need to be careful. Thanks, partner. Use this. Thanks.
Solomon Grundy's. That was just for that.
I you.
You
don't have to do that, you know.
Thanks, partner.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Inside the boat. I am inside the boat. Jump down the hole.
This tanker is so big.
So she said.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
He must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe.
No.
But not until after we put an end to all
hello,
this.
Hello, can you move?
Deal?
Okay.
Oh,
but
hello.
I'm holding you to that.
Hello. I mean, if you want my shotgun,
I owe you one.
There, you can keep that. Or not, I really don't care.
Yay.
Hey. Jailbreaker. Nice. There's another I guess that's just the stairs rotating.
Either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out.
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
give her that much. What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
The virus? Perhaps?
Researcher Miguel's journal number 2. Our current aim is to develop a virus that surpasses the potential of both G and the T Veronica virus. We need to eliminate extreme mutations, mental atrophy, and instability in the virus. We were told not to be concerned with the retention and rejection rates, but even still, overcoming these three problems is going to be a challenge. Of course, all that is really the only problem for regular researchers. I'm already on the cusp of overcoming two of the problems. The third is proving to be a bit trickier, so I may have to resort to some alternative methods. Sometimes I frighten myself with my own ingenuity. Tricell is fortunate to have someone of my intelligence on their payroll. There's those flowers again. Just how much research do the flowers need? A lot, if it's used to create a virus. Or if it produces. If it's the only plant that produces the progenitor virus. So of course they're going to cultivate it. Maybe try to reproduce it, which they did try and failed.
Or maybe they try to grow it in different environments.
Either way. Too bad Chris is not as... like, I don't know, more... state the obvious and be a bit stonewall and funny about it like Leon was. Leon was a bit smartass, and I loved some of his remarks. Hey! I'm curious to what Excella is gonna turn herself into. I imagine that's what's gonna happen, because she's a character. She's gonna have to fight me, or sacrifice herself in some regard. I can already tell that. It's kinda obvious. Oh, I was lowering audio. I was stepping on your nads. Ow. I was eating your nads. How am I missing? Oh, my eyeball! My dick! If this was strangled, then yeah, I definitely would shoot all in the dick. In the derp! Derp hole. I am gonna get lit the fuck up here. I am okay, I am just getting lit the fuck you die already? Bad. Oh, you're over there. Peeking. You die. Get back into your hole. Peeked out too early. Please. Would you? Oh, come on, dude. Shoot. I am shooting. Yay.
650. Wow, that's a lot weaker than I was expecting it to be. Swap. Remove. All. Remove. Remove. We don't really need that then. Oh man, I forgot about him. Hello, I shot. Come on. To an amazing start. I can't even see him from here.
I owe you one.
Thanks for luring me out. God damn it. Damn it. I forgot about your explosion. Still move. Should have gone down. At least I would have. I hoped he would have, but he didn't. Well, that was a waste of a shot. I didn't mean to miss. Damn it. Could have had a full heal. Don't show me your weird plant tongue. Oh, Mr. Ammo Case. Brrr. All right, Biggie Smalls, let's go.
Are you okay? It's getting bigger.
I am. This guy is big, though. Shove up, please. You need to duck too, you know. Can I get off?
You need to be careful.
What am I around here? No, you're not coming. Quit orgasming. God, I'm really low on butts. So do the men. Too bad I'm nowhere near you, but I could have punched the shit out of you. Sheva! Hide?
Could have shot you then if I knew you were going after her.
You're an idiot, would you stop? Fucking hide! What part of that don't you understand? Absolutely jack shit! No, you don't owe me jack shit. You owe me... this guy's murder.
Murder you myself.
What are you even doing at this point? This guy is literally just standing here being a badass. Killing you! Slowly killing me as well! Because you're a fucking bitch who wants to be in front of him. Oh, hello! Don't be reckless! Can I hide on, like, any of these, please? Can I not hit- oh my god. No! Whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck you, Shiva!
I owe you one.
Yeah, you didn't do jack shit in that fight besides get shot.
I forgot about this herb. Whoops. I guess she can pick up that other bomb they're giving them to me.
Come on!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay.
That's it. Just lead me around. All right. Tanker keycard B. They're really just ammo. I feel like this big box should be something, a reward for that. Yeah, not the first time.
I would like the high, thank you, Mike. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Ah, poopy. Damn it. Where are my shots? There we go. Thank you. Also, thank you. And thank you. Really? That's it. Fuck. Take, I don't want them.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Thank you.
Thanks, partner.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Just give me all of them.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I don't want exchange.
Can I have all of it back, you asshole? Whatever. Whatever.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived. You.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god.
Thank you.
guard deserves that right. The right. With Ouroboros, I have that right.
I don't get your panties in a bunch because you're mad because you were created and you want to take it out on somebody, and also now you want to steal his work. What you have? You're not happy with just one member of the Umbrella Corporation's head dead, are you? You had to kill them all. Gotta kill them all. What am I gonna be fighting? Massive bodies? Oh no, I didn't even bring myself to. Oops.
What the hell happened here? Excella, what's going on?
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
I knew I'd be fighting Excella eventually. I definitely hit square! But okay!
Are you okay?
I am until I am okay. But I definitely hit square, but alright.
Thank you.
Now loading.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. But we gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Great. Another one of this.
It's tearing through the ship!
No, duh. That Chris just said that. I hit circle by accident. Lord. Oh, hello. Bad spot. Really bad spot. Yep, bad spot. Not trying to be. Didn't realize that would be there. I didn't shoot it enough. Ah, I didn't shoot it enough. What the hell? I thought I killed it. Yeah. Golden cup. Report on Project W, August. It has been confirmed that the accident at the Raccoon City Arklay Research Facility was due to the involvement of Project W, test subject number 13. Hereafter referred to as Albert. His death in the accident has made obtaining any further information an impossibility. Albert's death was confirmed by the information department.
Albert's death puts the current success rate of Project W down to 18%. The quota qualified individuals for the project has been drastically reduced and must be addressed immediately. This poses a grave situation for any progress that could be hoped to be made in the project. Since there is no roster of qualified individuals to replace the recent losses, it would be advisable to start selecting individuals from a pool of failed candidates. After this adjustment can be made, the will to restore up to 93% of the quota prior to Albert's death. Umbrella Information Department, Alex Wesker? Spencer's notebook. I just received word that Raccoon City has been wiped out. The Americans finally took action against us. I hope the irony of us of using the very military machine that was supposed to protect them from foreign attackers to kill their own people is not lost on them. While the danger posed by the threat of the T-virus spreading was very real, I don't think Americans will easily forgive their government for the deaths of over 10,000 of their own, 100,000 of their own. If the truth of this matter is ever brought to light, support for the current administration will plummet. I don't think he wants that. Even a child could see that they will come after Umbrella with everything they have. To hide their own foolish mistakes, they will blame Umbrella for Raccoon City's annihilation. It would seem Umbrella will share Raccoon City's fate, but perhaps it will be to a lesser degree. Umbrella is nothing but a tool for the research, the progenitor virus. Even without that tool, the research will still survives. Only Umbrella's lowly employees will be hurt by its dissolution. If the secret research involving the progenitor virus is protected, then I can always rebuild anew. I've already made preparation for such a plan. The research facility in Africa remains a secret, and it is there that the progenitor virus is produced, something that we didn't achieve until the late 80s. Only a handful of people in the company are even aware of the African facility existence. Thanks to our strict regulation of the flow of the information, only a minimum amount of personnel were ever transferred from Africa to other locations, and they were always closely monitored. Director Bailey has been confined to the African facility for almost 30 years, and even that has all been for this day. All that remains to close that facility and everything will go according to my plan. Once the facility is gone, all its connections to Umbrella will disappear with it. Then I will have to deal with anyone who has level 10 security clearance, as they were the only ones who know of the African facility's existence. Everyone else will be summarily disposed of. My secrets will be protected. When one buries a treasure, one should not leave behind a map. A printout is stuck inside the notebook. Personnel with access to company secrets. Level 10! Oswell Spencer, deceased. Henning P. imprisoned. Masaki T. deceased. Jenny K. whereabouts unknown. Carlos M. found. Information obtained. Eliminated. Well, Spencer. I knew Spencer. Who's the rest? Brandon B. deceased. Frank E. deceased. Isabella deceased. Greg A. deceased. Lee D. deceased. Michael K. deceased. Ethan, I'm assuming Wesker, or just a W in general. With the controls, he must be locked. Maybe not. Who knows? Anything else in here? Oh, Excella, chill out. Maybe I guess it's not locked. God dang it. Wow. She's having fun out there.
Thanks, partner.
Damn you! Satellite Laser Shango Operating Manual. The Shango Satellite Laser is operated by using a rocket launcher style laser targeting device, LTD, that sends targeting coordinates to the satellite. The satellite is then capable of firing a highly concentrated laser to within centimeters of the target.
Operation procedures. Aim the LTD at the target to relay the coordinates to the satellite. Once the target has been ascertained, the coordinates will be relayed. During the transmission, the target ring will appear red on the targeting scope. If the targeting sensor's AI perceives that the target is no longer being tracked by the targeting scope, transmission of the coordinates will be be canceled. When lock-on appears on the scope, it means the transmission has been successfully sent. Pulling the trigger will now activate the laser. The firing cannon must be given time to recharge before it can be fired. Excuse me?
The targeting device is on the roof. Come on, there's no time to lose.
So, Excella is somehow... Well, maybe it's because she accumulated all those dead bodies. That might be why she's stronger, bigger, but still... She's gonna die, and I'm gonna love every second of it. Also, like, the scene where she's flailing around, it's a bit provocative with her breasts. Her breasts are quite big. Sorry. Sorry, I didn't expect this to take 4 hours. It's a lot longer than I expected, or at least it's just taken me that long. It's still a short game, but a lot longer than I was expecting. Granted, I did die a bunch. At the last boss fight, and die a couple of times at this section here.
I owe you one.
Excelsior.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot your balls. I didn't know you had those. No, she's impossible. We'll die. I'm sorry, there's no way we can ever beat her. We might as well leave. I guess grenade launchers like you? Yes.
see that. What are you wailing around now? Fuck you.